Question number 91. What type of AI workload service you should use in below scenario? Counting the number of animals in an area based on a video feed. Option A, computer vision. Option B, forecasting. Option C, conversational AI. Option D, anomaly detection. The correct answer is option A, computer vision. Question number 92. Translating the text in an image between languages can be performed by using the computer vision service. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option B, false. Question number 93. You have a solution that analyzes social media posts to extract the mentions of city names discussed most frequently. Which type of natural language processing workload does the solution use? Option A, key phrase extraction. Option B, speech recognition. Option C, entity recognition. Option D, sentiment analysis. The correct answer is option C, entity recognition. Question number 94. Which Azure OpenAI model can transcribe and translate speech to text? Option A, embeddings. Option B, GPT 3.5. Option C, Whisper. Option D, GPT-4. Option E, DALL-E. The correct answer is option C, Whisper. Question number 95. You need to convert receipt into transaction in a spreadsheet. The spreadsheet must include the date of the transaction, the merchant, the total spent, and any taxes paid. Which Azure AI service should you use? Option A, Face. Option B, Custom Vision. Option C, Form Recognizer. Option D, Language Understanding. Question number 96. You are building a knowledge base by using Q&A Maker. Which file format can you use to populate the knowledge base? Select the correct option. Option A, PPTX. Option B, XML. Option C, ZIP. Option D, PDF. The correct answer is option D, PDF. Question number 97. In a machine learning model, the data that is used as input are called. Select the answer that correctly completes the sentence. Option A, variables. Option B, labels. Option C, dataset. The correct answer is option A, variables. Question number 98. Select two correct options for Copilot. Option A, Microsoft refers Microsoft Copilot as first-party Copilot. Option B, Microsoft refers Microsoft Copilot as third-party Copilot. Option C, Microsoft refers plugins developed by other company as first-party Copilot. Option D, Microsoft refers plugins developed by other company as third-party Copilot. The correct options are option A, Microsoft refers Microsoft Copilot as first-party Copilot. Option D, Microsoft refers plugins developed by other company as third-party Copilot. Question number 99. You are building a machine learning model by using the automated machine learning user interface and need to ensure that the model meets the Microsoft Transparency Principle for Responsible AI. What should you do? Option A, enable explain-based model. Option B, set validation type to auto. Option C, set max concurrent iteration to 0. Option D, set primary metric to accuracy. The correct answer is Option A, enable explain-based model. Question number 100. You need to map the right type of natural language processing workload to the right scenario. Be able to return text translated to the specified target language. Which of the following would you use for this requirement? Option A, key phrase extraction. Option B, sentiment analysis. Option C, translation. Option D, entity recognition. Option E, language modeling. The correct answer is Option C, translation.